How can you get your local business found by more local customers? Well, that's really super simple. You're going to use your business's data. You're going to use your business name, your phone number, your address, your hours, questions and answers possibly about your business, and posts, just sharing information with the local market about your business. This is some of the most powerful information you have. Now, this helps you be able to, when you take all that information and you get with a platform like ours, what's going to happen is you are going to get registered for voice search. You're going to get on all the different platforms. So Bing Places, Google Maps, Bing Maps, Google Business Profile, Alexa, Siri, Cortana, Bixby, and the list goes on. And what we're going to do is we're going to optimize that information. You're going to provide us all the data. You're going to post, do all the posts, or you're going to have one of our staff members do it, depending on which plan you're on. But what we're going to do is we're going to help you be able to get that information. We're going to optimize that information to where it's in the right structure. This is called local schema. We're going to put that information in the right order, the right way, the way that voice search recognizes it. There's a lot of companies out there, and I've said this in a lot of my videos. I've cut a couple of videos today that are kind of on this topic. If I post them, that's a whole nother story. But it's one of those things to where you have your voice registration companies are calling and saying, hey, fill out this form in 3 steps, we'll get you done. Well, guess what? There's a lot more to it. You have to make sure all of your business is accurate. You got to make sure your business's information is accurate across everywhere your customers possibly could be looking or where those search engines are looking. You got to remember, everything is connected in this world. Everything is all the way connected across. So Bing talks a little bit to Google, Google talks to Bing, Bing talks to Yahoo, or not to Yahoo, but to Facebook. And it's just all this great, big, huge, cumbersome beast where they're all pulling information from each other to be able to get more customers on their search engines to use their platform. Because the more accurate information they deliver, the more their customers keep coming back to do it. So as a local business owner, to be able to get more sales about your business, you got to make sure you're found in all the places that your customers are looking. Without that, the phone's not going to ring, the customers aren't going to come in, you're not going to see sales. So what does Simply Be Found do? We help your business either by helping you be able to do it yourself or being able to do it for you. We help you be able to get more eyeballs on your business so you get more sales. Want to learn more? Check us out, simplybefound.com, and we're here to help you every step of the way. That's the entire reason why we got into this business. It's the entire reason we created this platform, is to help local business owners just like yourself be able to break through the noise and be able to get found by more local customers. So if you need more local customers, we're a great solution for that. And if we're not, we'll let you know. We can part friends, and no worries. I mean, there's a free trial and everything else. So check us out, simplybefound.com.